Okay, I'm going out to face the world. Before I go, this stuff turns me on. It's so good. Just a little shot there. That's all I need. It's good stuff. Okay. So, I really don't like to walk too far. So I've got everything set up. Oh, almost forgot the reason why I'm going out. The reason why I'm going out is to mail this letter here. Whoop. This letter. Okay, to a partner. Like a really nice day out here. May have to wash this car. Okay. Again. Whoa, it's hot. Somebody threw a coffee cup on my property? What kind of disrespect is that? Tim Hortons. I just got this phone in my pocket here. People may know that I've sold this house. The house is sold. And closing date's in July. I'm gonna miss this house. Kind of feel bad about it. Even though I'm getting a fair amount of money, I don't really care. The house made me feel pretty good about myself. So, the house is sold because of a sour, very sour divorce. And the market has really taken off, so it's a pretty hot market. So, I'm gonna be heading out now. Mail this letter and deal with reality. Because I don't do much. Put that alcohol. I have to have that alcohol on all the time to feel confident that I'm not gonna get sick. Got masks here. Okay. A while for this air conditioning to kick in. It's pretty hot today. Huh. It's funny, my car says only 20 Celsius. It goes warmer than that. Maybe that's all it is. There's a breeze. Okay, I'm gonna head to the That's what the street here, it's only downfall of the street is the people think it's a highway. The property did go up about $700,000 in the last 7 years, so it's pretty good. Starbucks, Scotiabank, Burger King, LCBO, Freshco, Harvey's and Swiss Chalet. My favorite gas station, Ultramart. And my favorite grocery store is Sears. I like this location here. Eventually I'd like to get a house in this location again. But I might have to retreat back to Toronto. And this little area is called LaSalle, the town of LaSalle, which is right beside Windsor. Very nice. What kind of place is this? Oh, parking spots at the front. Maybe there's one there. I don't know. No. Looks like they're all gone. Yeah, they took all the good ones. Maybe they have to stay here. This is the life. Okay. Okay, I'll park right here. Somebody's up my ass. Some other elder gentleman. Park right up my ass there. Okay. it out a little bit. I think I'm okay. They don't have any human contact. Oh my god, the people everywhere. Okay. Hello.
Hi.
Like to mail that, please? Oh, sorry.
Just regular letter mail for
yes.
It? 220, sir.
Hello? I'm going to put that on a card.
Second call the cell checkout, please.
Thank you very much. Have a good day.
You too.
Ta-da. Wow. Look at the line up here. I was hoping I could have waited there a little bit longer. Oh, look at these chocolates. My God. Oh, nice chocolates. I'm out of here. I have to get some fuel. Get some gas. More chocolate bars. Okay. Mm. hopefully my business associate will get that package. Because he keeps calling me. Because I'm so slow at everything I do. But I do things in my own time. I move like a turtle. More alcohol. Is that enough alcohol? I don't think so. There's the good stuff. It's delicious. Okay. Should I get some fuel? Look kind of busy over there. This woman just about hit me. All right. The guy behind me looks like he could have hit me too. I better take a look. He's so close to me, man. Let's take a look. Make sure this jerk off didn't hit me. He's got a nice... He's got a nice vehicle too. You never know the judgment when people get in. Up there in age. No disrespect, but... The gentleman looked like he was 97. But he's still driving good, I guess. Okay. I'm gonna take this mask off. Oh, there's one of the new Cadillacs. Very nice. Very nice. That's one of the things to do. I'm gonna get some fuel. I'll talk to you later. Guys, ciao.